Hi guys, now I have encountered an issue in Revit where I have an architectural plans open and I want to create the floor plan in this level 1 first place, and when I select the floor architectural, this prompt a warning: cannot use work plan. The work plan of this view cannot be used for this operation. How do we solve this? Let's find out a little bit and do some research first, and later I will have to come back and show you how I solve this issue. What issue can be resolved easily by actually selecting set to mount or set selection set. And here the current work plane, actually the issue is that it's in not associated. So the work plane was not set to level 1. It was sometimes it happened and we save the file and suddenly we open it again and it's unassociated with the level. So let's go to level 1, click OK. Here now when I try to use the core architecture, I can now place it in the Revit floor and place it here and continue with our work. So that is how to solve the issue of the work plane not associated with our floor level or drawing level in Revit.